It was weird when we got divorced, you know, because I was on like dating apps and all that stuff. I know everyone hates dating apps. We all hate dating apps, especially comedians. Comedians shit on dating apps a lot. I love them. I love dating apps just for how like expedient they are. You know what I mean? Like, how else could you get every woman in a 3-state radius to, in unison, collectively be like, not interested? Think of the gas money you save. Driving around, buying who knows how many drinks. It's good on the old wallet.